For the last 60 years, one renowned Islamicist scholar has been responsible for shutting down critical analyses of the Quran by Westerners. Who was he, and how did he do it?